personal best.
No!
All four USC athletes qualified for the 400 final. The 400 semifinal. Semifinals in a lifetime best in the orange, she is moving up. So Bailey Lear of USC, and now moving up to the second, Serena Douglas of Texas, and that's a new Austin Wood, also looking good. And USC runs Nicole Yearman. Meanwhile, in third is Oklahoma State and that little distance team from BYU, in fourth, SMU in fifth. Nicole Yearman. USC, Texas, Oklahoma State, SMU, BYU.
Thank you.